Hi buddy, I'm Lucas. I'm a personal trainer, a popping dancer, and also an actor. And today, I have Kato-san from Osaka, Japan with me. Hanchai! No, joking.
こんにちは。大阪から来たリオムのカトです。今回、SJX の振り付けとしてこっちに来ました。
And today he's here to share with me and everyone about fitness. Okay, so Kato-san, from what I understand, I see many like older generation of Japanese dancers dancing at a really high level. Like, do you think that fitness is actually the reason why?
もちろんあると思う。これも若い時からずっと体のコンディションを整える、トレーニングというか、そういうのはよくしてたし、やっぱり自分が思ってるダンスをするためには、その筋肉とか、身体能力を上げるとか、そういう意味では絶対にそういうのは必要かなって思います。
Kato-san, I heard from your students that you do a lot of physical conditioning in class. Can you share with me some of your workouts?
Of course.
Alright, let's go.
3 step. 1, 2, 3, 4 step. 足を 4 step. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh, that's a really, really dope move. Okay, so I see a lot of high level to mid level to low level kind of movement, right? So I'm thinking maybe a good workout, right? Maybe might be shoulder width apart.
Yes.
Squat down, hands here.
Yep.
So we go right, left, go lower. Even lower. And higher. Higher. And go.
Lower.
Lower.
Yeah. Alright.
Alright. Holding on here and doing a squat. So you breathe in, hold your breath, squat. Okay, next level, hold here, one leg up, straight, and go down. Next level, hold one. Yeah. And, nice.
And?
Now put one leg up.
One leg.
Yeah, and try again. Breathe in, hold. One more time. Go all the way down, low. Okay, good.
Yes.
Good.
In, one hand.
Yeah. Try one hand. Go down. Yeah. Breathe in, hold. Down. Good. Okay. Nice. Okay, Kato-san, thank you so much for the insight into your training program. Last question for you, right, would be like, any advice you can give to the younger generation on how to actually manage their fitness and dance training together?
若い時にみんなで集まってフィジカルトレーニングとかもずっとしてたし、これからも若いダンサーだけに限らず、俺ぐらいの年の人でもこういうフィジカルトレーニングをしてると長くダンスも踊れるし、今は体を鍛えるのに音楽に合わせてリズムの中で体を鍛えていくっていうのも一つのダンス 自分のやりたいダンスに近づく一歩かなって思います。なのでこうやっぱり自分のスタンスでいいから、自分の体を知るためにもこういうフィジカルトレーニングをするのはすごくいいと思います。
OK Thank you so much.